Education Superintendent, Principal Athletic Director, and coaches of Cuyahoga Heights High School. It's been each of you walking tonight's game between Cuyahoga Heights and East Tech Mighty Scarabs. Cuyahoga Heights High School are a member of the Ohio High School Athletic Association, provided by the rules and regulations that set forth by the association to maintain high standards of competition for relationship member schools. These are high school athletes who are playing this evening. They are undivided and expect to be shown around the game. Very important to encourage all the athletes to the fans to give hope and positive words, including cheer signs of hope and encouragement. Please take a half minute to get the point during the rest of the game. We hope you enjoy the game and help make it a good experience for all involved. The official sign for this game that was selected and assigned, according to the receivers, tackled by the Ohio High School Athletic Association. The officials are Ryan Bank, Kevin Robinson, and Sean Phillips. Their experience and integrity qualified for this important part of this friendly interscholastic basketball game. We had a tremendous sportsmanship, should be reflected by all spectators, no matter what personal feelings of loyalty you may have to one team or the other. Thank you. Before we do the national anthem, we have a special announcement and presentation.
Good evening. Tonight is Cuyahoga Heights Staff Appreciation Night. Our seniors wanted to thank the Cuyahoga Heights staff member for making a significant impact on their life here at the school. We want to personally thank these staff members for helping Heights be an amazing place. Thank you for making a difference.
Stand for our national anthem. Senior guard number one, Johan Haynes. At 5'11", junior guard number three, Keyshawn Ellington. Also at 5'11", senior guard number four, Chris Simon. At 6'4", senior number 20, Demetrius Morris. And sophomore guard at 5'10", 24, Jacob Copper. These seconds coached by Brent Moore Senior, his assistants, Dante Sharp and Joe Caradoma. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the CH Foot Saunders Gymnasium. And now, here's the starting clock for your Cuyahoga Heights Red Bulls. At 6'1", sophomore guard number 14, Maurice McClary. At 6'3", junior forward number 25, Kyle Porter. 6'1", senior guard number 20, Zach Polaris. At 6'2", senior guard number 2, Gabe Davies. And at 6'2", senior forward number 1, Braylon McLarty. Rebels are coached by Mike Montero. This is Adam Eddie's Check out the 1 minute 24 seconds. fouls number 24, Zach Hunter. This one's team first. Team for Heights number 14, and number 11, Brady Rush. At least Zach number 13, DeAndre Morris.
Thank you.
Fouls number four, Christopher Simon. Team first in the second quarter. Checking in for the minus scares, number one, Johan Higgins.
Thank you. team.
Come on.
first half. Cuyahoga Heights 38, East Tech 24.
Thank you.
high school.
Thank you. Oh, my boy.
second team fourth.
Hey, hey, number two.
the Dodgers. Red Wolves ball.
Thank you.
following five. Now, this is our team. And the first time for high school 15, Curtis Benjamin, number 21, Jaden Maddox. Also back in Jaden Miller. This is Team Moore. Checking back in for the Rebels and the Leather Brandon Rush. At the line, shooting team number 20, Demetrius Lawrence. Thank you.